Hi and welcome to Trap Talk TV. Dr. Lalit K. Pawar, Secretary of Tourism, clarifies that it is now visa online.
There was some confusion, so we have taken up the issue with the Home Ministry. Now we will call it visa online. If you call it visa online, then there is no confusion. Because you will get your visa online in your inbox. So visa online, in bracket we can call it ETA, that is Electronic Travel Authorization.
We hope this clarifies the matter. For more information, do write to us.